Got one cut out of, got the last routing pattern going here. It's basically just cutting it loose from all the stuff that's holding in place. This one just got some cut loose. These things right here are just legs for standoff for holding it when it's being cut. I'll grind those off. Off of that. I gotta make a trailing edge piece and add about 24 inches to the tip. That's it.